Also, right here on the left is probably the prettiest parking lot you'll ever see in Philadelphia. The reason why it looks the way it does is because if you're starting a commercial business,